Welcome back. A new life-saving tool is now in the hands of local doctors. Akron Children's Hospital is among the first in the country to bring breakthrough technology to the operating table. Jim PICCIANO introduces us to a little girl who is the first patient success story using what doctors call the ORBEYE.
At first glance, Raven Hitchings looks like a typical happy five-year-old, but she's in the middle of a massive uphill battle.
I was at work and her dad called because he had picked our kids up from daycare and he said, hey, Raven's not moving her left hand really normal.
There were no broken bones, but things didn't get better after several months. So they went to Akron Children's Neurology.
Then in June is when they did the MRI. And, you know, I was just expecting to do the MRI and then go home. And then her neurologist came in, and as soon as he came in, I had a feeling like something wasn't right. And he came in and said, like, you know, your daughter has a tumor the size of a golf ball.
Her mom, Jamie MARIOL, knew there was a sense of immediacy.
It was like a deer in headlights type of moment.
The very next morning, Raven was in surgery at Akron Children's Hospital to remove as much of the brain tumor as they could. Her surgeon, Dr. Suli Chen, a member of the pediatric neurosurgery team there, performed the six-hour operation with the aid of a cutting-edge new surgical microscope called the ORBEYE.
Something called an exoscope, where it's essentially just a lens that comes into the operative field, and you put on 3D glasses, and then you're looking at a screen.
The ORBEYE magnifies the details of tissue, blood vessels, and other anatomy at up to 26 times and replaces the cumbersome eye loops and headlights typically worn by neurosurgeons to perform microsurgery. Raven was the first patient surgeons at Akron Children's used it on. Dr. Chen says everyone in the operating room is able to see in 3D at 4K resolution on a large monitor.
Because your assistants in the operating room can see exactly what you're seeing in 3D, and if you have more than one assistant, then there's three pairs of hands working as opposed to one pair of hands working.
Dr. Chen says the ORBEYE allows for a more heads-up or ergonomic positioning in the operating room, and it helps keep surgeons more comfortable and at their best longer.
Because when you take a case like Raven's, where the operation itself can take 4 to 6 hours, as you can imagine, standing in a single position for 4 to 6 hours can take a toll on your neck, your back, your shoulders.
For the hospital, it's an investment in efficiency, and shorter cases mean less risk for patients.
They're not, you know, positioned on an operating table for as long. And anytime we start talking about 4, 6, 8 hour cases, we worry about pressure points. We worry about padding. We worry about, you know, lines and all those things. And so all of that can be modified.
Do you feel like that at least gave her an advantage to in the fight against this tumor?
Yes. Well, I'm glad that her surgeon was able to use some like newer technology to, you know, work on her. They got most of it that they could out of there. They did have to leave some behind because if they went any further, it would cause permanent damage.
While Raven's surgery was a success, she's unfortunately not out of the woods yet. She has to come here to Akron Children's in Massillon for physical, occupational, and speech therapy every week, and she will begin chemotherapy in the coming weeks. In Massillon, Jen PICCIANO, 19 News.